Turn two KCI kill would be living the actual dream. I think it was possible there. Just very unlikely. Oh, this hand is so close to insane. It's so close. I would keep this on the draw. I would for sure keep this on the draw. And probably just nut over my opponent's face and kill them on turn three. Because this is probably a turn three kill. Or at least like something very good. But we're on the play, so I have to send it back. This hand, and then we have this. This hand looks atrocious. I'm not going to five though. Not when we have a KCI in hand. Like I said, the whole deck's full of cantrips. So we're way more likely to draw that than the KCI. And if you don't draw a KCI, you just don't do anything. So. Nice, not a threat. Now he's gonna play a self-infect guy on two, sure. Our best draw here is probably Remand. So we can counter some bounce spell. Spell Scout would be really good. Nature's Claim. What a jerk. Yeah, that's gonna be game. I think he just got me. This deck isn't like necessarily bad in the combo mirrors. It's bad in the combo mirrors that kill you on turn three though. Like I don't mind like the twin matchup and stuff, just because you can usually hold up stuff for it, and you bring in Torpor Orbs and whatnot. Like, it's not actually the worst. How much poison did he give me? 9. It's a 9, right? Yeah, it's definitely a 9. I wonder if Modal lets you zoom. Oh, thanks for the tip. If I get 10 poison counters, I lose the game automatically. 10 Tom Ross counters. Concederino. Alright, well, that was fun. Yeah. So my conclusion is, artifact lands are just fine. They are absolutely fine. I don't think they would even shake things up very much. I think if Affinity added them, you would have a worse Affinity list in Modern due to the omnipresence of Stony Silence. And I think if this deck added them, that would be fine. This deck's still losing to the same matchups that it loses to. It doesn't actually make the deck that much more powerful. Just a slightly better nut draw. Like, I don't feel like it makes it more consistent at all. It doesn't really help the consistency thing. Maybe the reshape list would have more things to reshape into. I don't even know. I think it would just be fine. More tools for control decks. Like, you wouldn't have to run like Aether Vials and that kind of nonsense to play Thirst for Knowledge, or like be mono blue Tron to cast Thirst for Knowledge. And Thirst for Knowledge is a sweet card. I think it should have access to Seed of the Synod. That's what I think. But anyway, thanks for watching. I'm going to do another poll, so please vote. That will decide what we do next week. Personally, I'm gonna vote for Sword of the Meek, but I would not be upset about Chromox either. I think it might make Belcher viable, which would be kind of cool. Anyway, vote how you like, and we will listen as we did here. Thanks for watching.